He looks around the kitchen and says something that's really weird. Then she says, why do you say that? He says, 'cause you keep trying to get me out of here. He said, ever since I've been in this house, your face has went from white to red. And remember when I first walked through the door, you act like you had seen a ghost from the dead. Then he says, girl, if you're hiding something, I'm gonna be so mad. Then he hears something falling. He says, what the f*** was that? She said, it sounds like it came from upstairs. Sounds like the plumbing. He said, woman, that sound did not come from upstairs. I'll be damned if you're not up to something. Said, now the sound that I just heard, it came from this kitchen. And then he looks over by the stove while she's easing over by the dishes. And then he walks over to the refrigerator and pushes it back. And then he looks her in her face, looks like she's about to have a heart attack. Then he notices the pie on the counter, one slice is missing. Now the story's getting scary, 'cause he comes to realize that Bridget is allergic to cherries. Then he slowly looks up at her, and now her face is red as hell. He's breathing real hard, moving closer. She says, huh, you don't look so well. And then he says, move. She says, no. He says, move. She says, no. Move. She moves. And then he looks at the cabinet. He walks to the cabinet. Get close to the cabinet. Now he's opening the cabinet. Now pause the movie, 'cause what I'm about to say to y'all is